Hey guys, welcome back to today's video. Several days ago, we published the teardown video of the brand new Samsung 45W Scan Charger. It's most suitable for Galaxy S22 Plus and S22 Ultra. If you haven't seen it, you can click the upper right corner to check it out. And it also comes with a 5A dual USB-C cable. Today, we're going to take apart this 100W cable to see what's inside. The Vietnam means it's made in Vietnam. The diameter is about 3.7mm, and the length is about 1.8m. Use ChargerLab Power ZKM002C to read the eMarker chip. It supports 20V, 5A, 100W. Next, let's try to test it with a few high-powered devices. Then let's take apart the connector and remove the plastic case. The steel sleeve can protect the internal components and is fixed by the clips of the plastic case. We can see the obvious seam on the USB-C connector. Remove the steel sleeve. The blue PCB is under it, and the junction is wrapped with heat-resistant tape for insulation. Tear off the heat-resistant tape. There is a layer of pink glue for protection and insulation. The other side is the same. The shielding layer is tightened with copper foil. After removing the pink glue, we can see three red wires are connected to positive, and the shielding layer is connected to the negative. The white and green wires are used for USB 2.0 data transmission. The blue wire is connected to the CC pin. The other two bare wires are connected to negative. The eMarker chip comes from Hynatec HUSB332. It has passed the USB IF certification. TID number is 875 and can support USB 2, USB 3, USB 3.1, USB 3.2, and 5A. It is also available in different packages to fit different cables. Remove all wires from PCB, we can clearly see the mark on the PCB. The BK, R, W, G, B means different colors. Next, let's move to the cable and check what's inside. A layer of shielding is under the black skin. This is the tin foil. Separate all the wires. The tensile fibers are in the middle, which can improve the tensile strength of the cable. Take a closer look at the wires. Three red wires are connected in parallel to the positive, and three bare wires are connected to negative. And here are the white, green, and blue wires. Well, that's all for today's video. This cable can support up to 100W and 5A current, while the Samsung S22 series can only support 36W and 4A PPS. So you can even use it to charge your laptop. Compared to some third-party cables, this cable's quality is good, but it is a pity that the USB-C connector has seams. Okay, that's all for today's video. Please drop a like, leave your comments, and subscribe to us. You can also click the corners to view the teardown of other cables. See you in the next video. Bye!